ODM. ODM.
I'm humbled indeed. I want to say before the wholeness that my party leader, with whom we have walked the journey for a long time, Raila Amolo Odinga, found it in his heart to give you the responsibility of leading this party when it goes ahead. But if I have your support, I know that these big shoes that have been given to wear, I will travel with you together. This party has always gone through difficult times, very difficult times, harassment by the state, detention of its leaders. So we have the responsibility to continue the struggle when there is a way, to make sure that we don't deviate in any way. We shall not deviate if we as leaders hang together and hold together. I'm serious. ODM! 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 Therefore, I'm asking the ODM leaders, who have always given the example of dedication, commitment, that they continue to do so. And when we see the land over there dry, whether in northeastern or the coast and so on, we shall send our emissaries and join with our brothers and sisters in the struggle together to strengthen the party. Therefore, do not be afraid, as the home of ODM, to be committed to go to the rest of Kenya and make sure that we work together for this party, which is destined, and I'm saying so, is destined to rule this country. It is destined to rule this country. And we can see generation after generation coming and being prepared to rule this country. We were the first generation of the second in the second generation. ODM! ODM! ODM!